So what is up, guys? I'm Supreme Cop, sir. Well, correction. I'm not supposed to Supreme Cop, KOP. And we've been getting a lot of requests about doing in-game videos ever since my old name was Supreme Cop, sir, which I recently just changed it to Supreme Cop, KOP. But yeah, we have been getting requests to do a lot of gaming videos, so we're doing that right now. We're trying to get as much subscribers as we can so we can continue to keep doing these gaming videos. So right now we're doing the in-gap game, and we're using Train Sim. Now, this game features some of my favorite locomotives since I have the real version of Train Simulator, which is Train Simulator 2017. Now, let's go ahead and get started. We're gonna let's try the American route. So we're gonna pick. Okay. Yeah. I gotta do some settings to this since if I do like this, because throttle bar is right over here by this camera, so I can't do that.
Thank you.
hands. They didn't even know it was a good run. Yes, I still didn't know it was a good run. I love the Marlins. And that's before my second third experience. That was a beautiful Marlins. The beautiful A4 class designed by Sir Nigel Gresley. But we will be doing this game too, Mobile Strike. If you're seeing this ad, we will be doing Mobile Strike as soon as I download it. And we will also be doing Clash of Royale, along with my clan, which I really need to get back into. So here we are with the beautiful A4 class, being like a mother powered. Not much detail on it, but it looks good. Let's go ahead and get that one little whistle. I got that up to be fun. Thanks for joining, guys, for tuning in to the channel. Also, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, just hit that subscribe button and turn on post notifications. Whether you can keep up with me and let me know latest and newest and how to stand up for another person that's going to start with you. So, let's start this. So, let's do this. And hopefully, we get up to 100 subscribers. Thanks for watching us on Japan Cup. That's Japan Cup KOP. Thank you.